Hello guys, and welcome to the new video where I'll be trying to reach wave 200 in Ministry, in Crowcraft Ministry server. This video will be multiple episodes in one video, like multiple tries in one video. So what we have here, we have silicon smelter. Okay, I have to say this is pretty bad design. Extremely bad design. What? We have a cultivator here. What map is this? Okay, this is my new favorite map. Let's make we need spore pack. That's good. Let's make them. You know, I don't know why. this needs redesign. Definitely redesign. I need to make more silicon. Now I'll try to make better one. So yeah, I need to have two of this one. Let's make that. I need one here and one here. I need three sorters. Silicon smelter. Okay, no one is against it. Okay, so let's go here. Sorters. Cool, here goes. Or or fortune gates. Oh, we have an enemy here. Okay, we don't need this. Okay. This has been built. And we have an enemy here. As you can see, we are admin. We don't have titanium here. This is great. Give titanium. This is so hard. Okay. You can't really go on. You have to be fast and efficient, but you're not. Yeah, bro, you got bent. Like, bro, you got bent. Just don't get. This is no. Two is not enough. Look, this is clocked. This is clocked. We can work it. What you are unloading, bro? This is where bad is at. This is where bad is at. What design is this? This design was bad. And this is not bad. Do we have power crisis? We don't have power. Maybe we have oil. We have oil. Victorium right now. We have steam generator, please. We don't have graphite. We need to pump water. Can I pump water from you? Okay, here I'll be making. I need I'm making steam generators and we are on wave 9, which is working cool right now. It's going pretty well right now, wave 9. Okay, can you go faster please? I don't know which ref I think. Have whole team dedicated to this. Speed up process. This okay. business power. Disney power. And this should be working now, and we have this. Hirohito, we have empire. You have multi-press, this is cool. This is very cool. This is very good. You have 1k power. Okay, let me generate more. Let me go under flow gate, which outputs to our flow gate, which outputs to the sides if front path is blocked. Steam generator. Any liquid router. And let me go here. And I'm generating 660 power points. It is of course fine. Water is fine. This is fine, but this is now better, and this is even more better. We have even better design, more compressible design. How much compressible can we go here? How do I make schematics? Do we have a power problems here? Okay, let's upgrade this. Right now, and he left. Let me Just remove! Okay, he wants to explode. Okay, he wants us dead. Okay. Game wants us dead. We have craft food? Power out? How we have power out? Okay, we don't have power out anymore. Let's go to this side. Craft food. We can start generating electricity. We have our first sodium reactor working. Craft food. Awful gate. Let's end in series. Don't leak, just don't leak. Operation heat, this is constructing. Union projector. Safe thorium reactors. I'm not thorium reactors after all. They do explode. I like this map, we have a lot of water. Power. But here it doesn't make a difference. Yeah. Okay. So we do have a lot of power. Now impact reactor is... Thorium reactor is also good. We are already 15, we can focus on making stuff like this. Dark, what are the meats? Burning. Okay. Cool. We already have defense. Fuse are very good. We have two drop points here. We can focus on creating Pastani. The only power to work right. Efficiency is 359%. That's pretty good efficiency. Sure. Spore port. Okay, cool. Now we can do spore press. And generate oil. And we do have oil. We need like a tiny compressor. Okay. Junction here, route here. Spore press. We have Plastanium at wave 19. Good map, I have to say. This is a pretty good map, and we have Plastanium at time wave 19. Usually I get it at around wave 60. Usually I get Plastanium at wave 60, but I got it at wave 19. Come on. Just a tiny conveyor. Cool. We have this. I can do another. Okay, cool. Pretty cool. And we have the sun. And spore pot. Cool. We have plus sun and spore pot. Thank you. I can generate more power, maybe that would be nice. Okay, player. Okay. We have this sunny conveyor. Because this is very good. Seeing Sunny Converse this early makes me pretty optimistic. Only if left and right paths are locked, then you can go there to the core. Is purple? What's that right here? Okay, no. We have to go and keep these gems. Core, the world, but I managed to fix this somehow. What? What? What is this doing? Please output your output. Face waiver. Just okay, output. You can route. Go here. Okay. This is good. Button is working fine. Only lack of the team. Is the problem? Lack of support point is not a problem. Need to mount a team. Which I can bring in. I can try to bring. Okay, I'll bring you. an impact reactor. Okay, 9.42 seconds. Drill speed is pretty good. Drill speed. Start a new wave. I'm joking. I'm gonna start a new wave. But only if this is blocked and this is blocked often, we can do that. you have just destroyed this. Because right now front this is left path, this is front path, so it's front path. Okay, because if left path is blocked, then you can front. That better? It's a problem here, but look at this. This is very good. I think we can conclude the video here. We can say that we can say that we are at wave 200. We manage to do this. we are at wave 200. Like basically, we manage to fix this. We have Plastanium at wave 28, Plastanium conveyors, silicon crucible, silicon crucibles, wave 28, which is too good to be true. This is end of this video. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and